Moving on to some Bollywood news now. Sanjay Gupta has proved to be a cool boss. Recently, the filmmaker took his team on an all-expenses-paid three-week holiday to London and New York. Nobody asked him for it, but Sanjay figured out that everyone has been overworked for almost a year and therefore they badly need a break. The evergreen 84-year-old actor cum director Devanand is busy these days with his next project titled Charge Sheet. While he's in high spirits for shooting his new film, young actors are reported of being reluctant to work with the veteran actor. Sameer Kochar, who was signed in to play a negative role in the movie, has opted out, citing date problems. Likewise, many newcomers have rejected the offer to work with the old actor. Moving on, Akshay Kumar recently spent an exclusive holiday with Sun Arab. It seems that the success of Singh Is King had put an extra responsibility on Akshay's shoulder and he needed a break. The actor seems fresh after returning from the holiday and is now all set with his next film titled Chandni Chowk to China opposite Deepika Padukone. Well, that's all for now, but do join me at 3 p.m. for our sports bulletin. Till then, take care and have a great day.